a monster under my bed, and at my window there's a dragon. I accepted the challenge, it turned me into a savage. I broke a promise to myself again. I don't know why I am so vulnerable. They try to help, but I won't let them in. I guess rock bottom's where I'm comfortable. Both my feet planted when most people would have panicked. I embraced the storm. I found beauty in what was damaged. I'm not afraid of the boogeyman. Instead, I look at him like he's a friend. There's not a monster out there in the world that's scarier than the one that's within. There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's outside my window, he's like family to me now. The things that people are afraid of never let me down.
Not to say this, no, but I'm hated so. My religious freaks say I'm the biggest beast and that I made it grow. When I spray this flow, I created mo. Creatures are like when I heat up the mic, I'm a breed of the night, but I'm tainted though. By the darkness I'm binded, I sparked it and shined it. They find it cause mine is woe. For that they label me a demon seed. Wanna disable, need to see them bleed. Hinder me fatally and see them grieve, no. You would not believe the creature inside me. If you deceive, Khalifa's a lively. We disagree when people defy me or try to take his. Whatever the fucker retort him, you don't wanna wake this. You forsake his with a sacred, then it's over. No matter what your faith is, I'm a creature.
There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's outside my window, he's like family to me now. The things that people are afraid of never let me down.
Yeah, I managed to get myself in trouble, all of this pain. Yeah, I'm damn in a double dose of liquor's always to blame. If I could keep myself sober, I keep my hands to myself. I take a shot and it's over, that's how I end up in hell. I hope I don't pass it down to my offspring. They get everything from their daddy, feel like I'm addicted to all things. There's no reason to change, gone too far now. I'm stuck in my ways, back at the bar now. They say I'm a virgin, they right? I ain't perfect, guy. So when I'm thirsty, I'm perking and purposely searching for something that's hurting me so. I just can't pack up and go, I just back out of it slow. That's how it go, I knock the back out the hole. What next, like I like I don't know.
Okay.
I think he be laughing at me, hands be grabbing at me. Feel like God let it happen to me, dad be blasting me. And these be a tab of that
truly. Okay, yeah.
I think I better let it go. Either that or I gotta let it know.
There's a creature in my closet. I can hear him rumbling around. The demon screaming in the distance creates such a humbling sound. The monster that's outside my window,